What's up guys, Delzinski here, and this is just a quick announcement to let you guys know that the competition to win a copy of WWE 2K14 for Xbox or PlayStation 3 is now closed. Yep, that's right, the competition closed on Friday night at midnight UK time. Now, the winner of this competition and the runners-up will be announced on Monday, the 21st of October, 2013. So be sure to stay tuned to my channel for that announcement. So, for those which were successful in guessing which 30 years of WrestleMania match I, Delzinski, am most looking forward to playing in this year's game, your names will go into a pot and one winner will be drawn at random. And that winner will receive the copy of WWE 2K14 for the console of their choice. Along with a copy of the game, that winner will receive two custom covers, the Million Dollar Man cover and the Hollywood Hulk Hogan cover. Now for the runners-up, I don't want to leave you guys empty-handed because you also did guess the correct 30 years of WrestleMania match. So I feel it's only fair you guys will receive the custom covers. So that's right guys, although you don't win a copy of the game, you will still receive the Million Dollar Man edition cover and the Hollywood Hulk Hogan edition cover. So when you do finally purchase the game, you can put these covers on your copy of WWE 2K14. So until tomorrow night, when the winner and the runners-up are announced, all that's left to say is, as per usual, please rate, comment and subscribe. And this is Delzinski, signing out.